Remember me?
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna win, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow.
A lot of these people came to see tonight, and with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time. And Corey, we should point out just how focused she appears to be here tonight.
That's one of the things I like best about her, Cole. No matter who she's in the ring with, she's always laser focused on the task at hand.
And her opponent.
We're looking at a handicap action here, guys, and this match will be a 2-on-1 affair.
And while on the surface, the numbers game might look tough to overcome, I don't necessarily think it's impossible,
believe it or not.
I understand every WWE superstar thinks they're unbeatable, but this match is a risky way to show it.
This has danger written all over it. You have to be careful of opponents interested in winning the match, but consumed with punishing you for their own game.
I have to agree with you. Unless the odds are in your favor, this is a battle you want to stay away from.
This is one of the perils of a handicap match. In the corner.
Says, can she take advantage?
Pump handle slam.
That's it.
Penny predicament.
We've seen handicap matches throughout WWE history that can display someone's incredible ability. And we've seen a handicap match be utilized to deliberately put someone in less than advantageous situation. Either way, handicap matches are something that a superstar must be ready for no matter what side of the numbers game they're on.
Cutter!
Hang on to your seats, people. 2-against-1 handicap match, and the fur will be flying all night long.
Elusive movement there.
She turns it around.
And now that one's countered.
Oh my God. Sarah can run into a power bomb.
Kicks out. It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
Attack to the midsection. Teeing off.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Up top.
Good night. What a stunner. And a kick out.
Tried for it early.
What a clothesline. Ouch.
You know, I'll tell you, she's one of the most talented women superstars I've ever seen here in WWE.
Oh, and a spear!
For the win!
She got the shoulder up in time.
Just needs to do more damage.
Up and over.
Boom! Impact!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
She's so close to making the tag.
And if she doesn't, I don't see how they can win this thing. That's how important this tag is right now.
We might just see it here.
And this crowd is gonna perk up, Michael.
There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
She's got something in mind. Going for it again.
That didn't look good.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two.
And she kicks out at two. Wow. Gets the tag.
Evading possible disaster there.
Oh, what a spear!
Heavy duty right hand.
Not the first time we've seen her do this.
She's got her in her sights.
She is queuing it up again.
She'll destroy your face.
Back in the ring.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Changes her fortune there.
Oh, what a combo! Lands face first. Open. Two.
It's over.
Like this one that makes SmackDown such a success.
Thank you so much for joining us.